How excited you are about today's product launch?
Right, good afternoon, Dr. Kartik. I'm a practicing radiologist running my company Quest. I'm kind of involved with GE for a long while. Why I'm excited about this product is because in my particular case, I care for tier 3-4 centers. I do a lot of units at these places in southern India. And I think this product will bridge the gap between the patient and the diagnostics, which is pretty empty at the moment, actually, as such. So, which is a practical standpoint, I see that, and this is where the technology will move towards the patient rather than the patient coming towards the technology.
How do you think this will impact the patients who have to travel a long distance for the CT imaging?
It is always a question because all the major or the utmost technologies available in the major cities, you take it Madras, Bangalore, Delhi or Calcutta. With this technology and the price factor that GE has brought in, that is now going to push it across to tier 2, 3, 4 towns, which will, you can imagine, it will save time because the first 60 minutes or 2 hours is critical for any acute healthcare. So this will make a major change in the management of these patients.